Uh-oh. More unfriendly creatures. Bad guys, meet my SpongeBob Fist of Fury! Uh-oh, more unfriendly creatures.
My goodness, you're becoming one of my best pupils.
Okay, Gary, prepare to give up your Speed King crown.
Gary, eh? Things are really heating up now, Dale.
That's why I'm wearing my fireproof underpants, Rick. See?
I really didn't need to see that. Is that a snail up there?
Yes, Rick, it is. Or perhaps someone cleverly disguised as a snail.
Look at me go! Faster, I say! Faster! Look at me go! Someone inside the housekeeper! Just look at the state of this place. Faster, I say! Faster! You know, I'd never noticed there was a race track right in my front yard. Have more speed! Hey, snail daddy, I never knew. Here I come. Yeah, space fun. Look at me go. Yeah, space fun. Watch me go. Whoa, whoa. Hey, snail daddy. I never knew you were such a racer. Bikini bottom sure looks good these days. Acceleration! So this is what you've been doing when I'm at work. Yeah, this car's awesome! I love to feel the wind in my pores. We're an unbeatable team, baby! We're number one! We're number one!
No! 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 Huh? Whoa, that was a strange dream.
We interrupt your regularly scheduled static with this urgent news flash. Bikini Bottom is threatened by the dreaded Patrick. Who can save us now? Who?
The dreaded Patrick! This is a job for Starfish Man! Everything looks normal, except nothing looks the same as it used to. Starfish Man speaking.
Thank goodness it's you. Dreaded Patrick's henchmen are on the loose. You have to do something.
Starfish Man never turns down a challenge.
Great. You know how to do your super turbo twist attack, right?
Super turbo, huh?
Don't worry, it's easy.
I like easy. Where are these bad guys anyway? Oh, I see. Bob's house has lost a lot of weight. You're looking quite trim, little pineapple. Hello?
Hello, Starfish Man.
Oh, just a minute, I'll go get him. Starfish Man, it's for you.
You're Starfish Man.
Oh, yeah. Starfish Man, reporting for duty.
I called to remind you of your supercharge ability.
Supercharge? Yeah, I love supercharge. What's supercharge?
Use it to break through weak paper walls and push blocks around. Or to knock enemies out of your way.
Well, there's never a hero around when you need one. Oh, look, there's one.
I'll be glad when these evildoers are shown the door.
That's torn it. Hello?
Hello, Starfish Man. I thought you might need to know about your super ground slam attack. You can use it to press buttons and to attack enemies. Try it out on those over there. One more thing. Sometimes you might have to slam multiple times on a button or enemy to get the desired result.
You think you have a chance against me, dreaded Patrick? Why's he laughing? What's so funny? I don't get it. Tell me the joke again. Things are great.
Tore it.